Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Eli S, and today we're going to continue playing Curare Magic Library. And unfortunately, I've been off screen, decided to play on my own to get on a better level. But let's go back to where I was yesterday, Chapter 3. We're just gonna run through this. Also got a new fellow, randomly. Isn't she from the cold? It's kind of odd. So she's made of ice? That's kind of interesting. I've been leveling on my own, so this is gonna be easy and run through it rather quickly and stuff. And I know how to do these things better also. That was terrible when I first started playing this. And there's a lot of treasure chests, they're kinda cool, it's like you get 80 specifically. Oh, I messed up. Well, there goes my bonus. What I was trying to say is you get a super rare card, but it's like really difficult because you get, there's many different ones, and you have to get 80. Yeah, it's a long process. I'm probably just gonna run through this because it's like, I'm like level 40 something, I think, or 30, I don't even know. This is gonna be simple. Yep, there we go. Super quick. You can see my Miller's level 30, 35, 36. Yeah, I've been grinding. Let's see what we get. Ooh, it's a new card. Yeah, I'm level 40. $150, that's totally, really young. Alright, let's do the next one. Oh no, that is. Sounds complicated. Basically, just have a battle. I'm assuming. This game is originally a cell phone game, but they decided to release it on consoles, so on PS4. It's really fun. Oh, I missed it. Oh no. That was close. Hey, bonus! Whenever this happens, I just try to go for the experience. The gold is really pointless, honestly. But once we get the bonus, it's okay to pick up the other stuff. Wait, we're just gonna run through this. What's another new card? Nice.
Is clear now.
Looks like it wasn't her. It was like a copy, I guess. He's just like, bye-bye. Alright, let's go to the next one. Oh, this is gonna be confusing. Chapter 4, I think. It's all she cares about, apparently. And yeah, if you guys said it earlier, on my other stream, there's a 3 libraries you can pick from. It's kind of awesome. All 3 of them look very different from each other. Gain that experience. Oh, nice. I wasn't even looking. I was like, wait a minute, where am I going? Oh, I missed a coin. Level 9. Should be easy to take care of. Yeah, when I first played this, I was confused as to what I was supposed to do. Just random. It's like the battle's a quick time, you have to just press things. Yeah, but they got the hang of it. Alright, I have the card already. Oh, it's a puppy! Psychic? No. No. I totally did this up for it. No. Apparently, yeah, this is not the first time. Well, there is one. Oh, the first one, right? The second one? You're definitely not naive, Monroe. Oh, here we go again. That was harsh. Well, no one knows, I guess. That's some, like, I don't know, weird logic. These people are like, I'll just let it go. Yeah. I don't know if that's like a translation thing or something. I don't know. It's kind of odd, I suppose. Probably not gonna get bonus in this one. Oh yeah, okay. That was close enough to though. Missed the first one. Energy battle. Oh, this guy. He's on my codex currently. I could combine him with the other one.
This place is clear now.
There. They never explained John C's role. Like, she's not a Liberian, so I don't know what the hell she is. I thought she was the second Liberian when I first started the game, but kind of odd. She's probably just a helper, I guess. I guess something's hooked up for a turn up. Alright, that was the second one, that's the next one. Guess she fell. That's what happened. Oh yeah, I gotta change the teaching of combining. So if I have one card that has four combinations, just need one more. The Cheshire Cat. I don't know what happens when you do that. Let's see if we can grab it in one of the battles here. Another copy. Look at that time limit too, which is kind of cool. The time limit, so what, the tough ones, you have to really have those strong attack points.
This place is clear now.
She's a fraud. Or maybe she doesn't know that much. Needs more training, I guess. Being perverted again. I don't even know. Random character changes. Alright, chapter 4 is complete. Chapter 5 now. That sounds familiar. I think I heard that in another game. I wonder if that's a real key. Awkward. next level. These ones are broken, you can jump over. The main interesting opponent. Another great victory. You got Mary Tudor. I think I have that card. Something else to combine? Everyone keeps interrupting her. Really? What? It's poop copy. No. Apparently you didn't know. That actually exists, for those of you that don't know. There's like the most expensive copy in the world, made from poop. I don't even... My very specific animal. Supposedly it's really good though, so I don't know. I might try it at some point. Sounds interesting. But you're indoors, isn't that a picnic? So Tesla didn't even speak in that entire... They keep interrupting her. Well, maybe that'll show up in the next one. It was like a huge filler. So what else called your friend there? So she just wants more information. I thought she was like on a mission. I don't know. I think it's after this when she mentions that. I'd like to have her. My codex. But I think, I don't know how many I have. I need 80 for every card. 80 fragments. Ah, I missed it. Codex fragment. The one I have the most of is like 12, so it's like a long way to get one of those cards. Another good battle. But as I go along the story, they're gonna get tougher though.
This place is clear now.
I see. I'm gonna start straight. So the last time I played this, it sounded like she wanted to her to come to her to the archaeological site, but she just wanted information. So that's different. chapter 5. Let's do the next chapter. Six. This one's only one. No, wait. Yep, apparently. I guess Tesla is the new butler. Apparently snuggling is important. That makes two characters that all they do is sleep apparently. Interesting pop animation. I don't even know. The perfect game to this. The other character is like just a regular flip. This. I don't even know. I'm gonna choose like the clumsy character. I have one of those in every anime. Oh, barely made a bonus. Oh, close. I almost hit it. They're getting stronger. That's something I noticed when I first played it. Obviously you don't want to rush through it when you're doing the low levels. What I do is I grind lower levels if they're too difficult. It becomes easier. Ooh, it's a new card. Nice rare. Nice. Again. Let me guess what she's gonna talk about. Oh, yes. But about Eris? I guess Monroe hasn't met her yet. It's like, be jealous. So apparently she can experiment on herself. Well, I guess she did it because she has cat ears. No comment there. Just grabbing her. Oh no, she sucked her. Well, her name is Tesla. Makes sense. Yeah, it was totally not a prank. She's just creepy. It's totally a robot. Your chance. So you can try again. I do. She probably had enough. She has a vacuum cleaner in her suit. That is in, odd. Not something I would think about for an archaeologist, but, okay. Data about boobs and cat ears. Probably not. I'm really gonna keep her away from her. Chapter 6 done, alright, 7, oh we're almost to the current one. Still killing. What should this just get here? That'd probably be dirty. Does she know something? The rats. Probably not a rat. That's just what you think, kid. Goats? So our parents are probably Liberians also. Now that was another lost in translation. I guess it could say, like, that is a little girl, that would make more sense. Let's fumble our way through this level. And in this part, it doesn't matter which library you use. So that's why there's an option to pick all three of them. Because it's kind of filler. Not really part of the story. The actual run. Interesting looking mummy, that's for sure. This game is odd. And the cards are all based on, well, historical figures and random characters. I don't even know. There's some, some Norse mythology, but there's like mythology from like around the world, not just Norse. It's like, it's very interesting. Ooh, Schrodinger's cat. That's an interesting one. There's another reference. Yeah, it's like different things from pop culture and history. Super the shoe off and down to the laser or something. Trying to kill the cat, the rat. I mean, I fun. Let's go. Secret area. Treasure and ghosts. You said she got really rich. She's from a rich family. It's certainly a crime, yep. Alright. Let's fumble into this level now. Gonna come up with new ways to... I'm not sure if she's got the funniest animation for jumping, I'm gonna say. If the other librarian, she has like a weird, like a side turn. Of course, the first one just goes a regular jump. Fragment. Let's grab that. Another fragment. It's a portal. I have a lot of those, like 8, I think. I wonder if they're a Mr. High card. It's pretty funny. I wonder if I can convert the cards, each one. They all have different artwork when they level up. That's put it some way. I wonder if this card turns into Jekyll or something. I mean, into Mr. High. It would be interesting. Something to test, I guess. Yep, there's a hole in their basement. She must know something. special agent. That's the next Iberian. But he's also an apprentice, but he's good at fighting though. Just kind of get out of cake. Is that the one I just did? I don't remember. Oops, that's quit. No, fine, okay. Chapter 8. This one's a long one. I still think I'm gonna end it here. Play long enough. Playing this again tomorrow time though. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time!